What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you haven't already, press that subscribe button if you want to become the unicorn family. And press the like button so your unicorn horn will grow. And when it grows very tall, I'll do a giveaway. Anyways, I'm going to be showing you how I prepare for a horse riding. So it usually takes a long time for me. As you may see, my hair is still messy because I just woke up. I have 4:11 and right now it's 9:30, I think, something like that. So yeah, I have to get ready fast. Same pictures. So first thing, I'm going to just change, of course, because you can't see that. So I just got dressed. My shirt, my favorite one, and my bleachers. You know, you just the actual. So only thing I don't have on is my flunks, cause I usually wear them before I go. So yeah. So right now I don't want to do my hair now. I'm gonna wait till the end of the video. So usually I just do a quick check on my poo shake. Hi baby. Hi. He has this lock. Because I don't think you can see it. Oh, he has this lock over here because he can open the cage very easily, so this stops him. Oh, so he has a mat here. Stop. Back. Go. He went back. Whenever I see him back, he goes back. Okay, his real name is Fluffy. Say hi, guys. This is Fluffy. Say hi. Oh wait, you can't see. Oh, yeah, I haven't heard any for a long while, have I? Oh, have I? He's so soft. Nope. You're not going away. Nope. Staying here with mommy. He loves it when you did this to him because it makes him actually fall asleep. Just fall asleep, guys. So, say hi. Oh. This year will be the year that I have with him. Now it's hard to close the cage. Okay. After that, I usually check, does he need washer or like something to eat? So he does need water. Because he's a fast drinker and eater, like he eats stuff in one day. So I'm just gonna go ahead to the bathroom. Okay. It's a cake. I mix hot with cold because that's his favorite. Or else he wouldn't drink any water. So that was hot. Now I'm drinking cold. Before I go give it to him, I usually brush my teeth. So I'm just gonna place them like that. Then I'm gonna place you guys over here. I usually make everything else that I need ready, so before I do that, I need to take you guys. So before I brush my teeth, I need to take everything that I need from my face and stuff like that. Actually, I don't want to put it on today. Even though I have to, I'll pretend like I don't. Oh. It's actually shiny pearl. If you don't live in Ireland. I'm gonna. I don't know, this perfume? Or this perfume? Or this perfume? Or this perfume? I think I'll do. This one. So yeah. Does that need these two things, I think so. Oh no, and I need this. I should put the face cream on, but since I do not like it, I don't want to put it on the toilet stand. There you go, it's unorganized. It's hard to do a video on your phone, sorry. I just spit the bad taste on my mouth. And I brush my teeth before I do anything else. And I just took what did you do with this toothbrush? Oh, that's too loud. I don't think you can even hear me. Guys, I just love this toothpaste. So we always have to buy this on us. I'll brush my teeth. I'm not going to get out of the way to that card. So I just brushed my teeth and now I'm gonna floss them. I already had breakfast though, so that's good. I don't mind if I do. That's way too much. I just took way too much. So I just flossed my teeth and brushed them. Now it's time to the shiny pearl. Look how big it is. So short. Okay, wait. I know you guys know that David.